So there is one cool thing I have figured out how to do. The move. You ready? Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, that's not at all what I was trying to do. Oh, no. Oh no. Alright, I'll try again. Alright. Yeah, this game Just Cause is basically garbage. It's a bullshit game. I don't dig it, but I did play the entire game. Get incredibly good at it.
¿Qué más, Rico? There's a member of a Black Hand counterintelligence unit nearby expecting a ride. Can you pretend to be their driver?
Okay, so that's a perfect example. That, like, audio comes on, it's like, hey, there's a guy. He needs to be your driver. Does anyone see where the mission is for that? Nope. Nowhere to be found. Great job. Alright, so let's try this. Let's get that motorcycle. That's a cool-ass motorcycle.
Don't mind.
This is awesome. I'm so happy I get to show you guys my awesome skills. Okay. Okay, here's a bus. This is good. Let's do this. Take this bus.
Who is this? I don't understand.
It's a big ass bus. Large patch of land over here is going to be a perfect place to go and get my airplane. So I'm going to do that. I'm going to go get my airplane and back this bus up so there's room to park it. Once you've beat this game, there's very, very little to do. I mean, there's a bunch of, like, stupid missions that are, like, not very fun. But there's stuff like this that's enjoyable. Okay, so... this giant bitch is about to arrive. Holy... no, God. Oh, no. Okay. It's huge. Now I'm gonna get up here. Get in the pilot seat. Pop the back door open. Jump out the back. There's that bus. So you know this bus right here is gonna fit in perfectly. Now we could do just for fun. Let's take this guy here. Let's grab this cow by the head. Cow. Oh God, I'm so sorry. Let's take this cow with us. Might need a little speed to make that happen. Let's give it a shot. Here we go. Ooh, there we go. Beautiful. I'd like to see happen here. Oh, this is, it's very sad. Oh no, come on, cow. Get in the fucking... that's not gonna work. Okay, are there any other cows out here? Any other cows? I'm looking for a cow. Oh, there's something over there. What is that, a llama? There, there's the llama. Okay. Alright, let's attach this llama to the back of this thing. And you know what? Just for fun, let's take the cow and attach the cow to the back. Alright, so now we got two farm animals attached to our ship. This is pretty legit. Okay, here we go. Now, close the bed. And hope this works. Look at that. That's right, folks. First cow and whatever that was to ever. No, the cow and a llama, folks. Cow and a llama flying in the sky. This is amazing. Should we let them go? There goes one. Oh, and there it goes. Oh, wow. Take this llama even higher. Let's take him way up. Let's take the llama way up into the sky. I appreciate that. The Stevens Arc? Yes, that is correct. And goodbye. Oh, the llama. The llama goes all the way down. Goodbye, llama. Goodbye, llama. Alright. Now let's take this bus and fly a bus in the sky. Let's do this. I'm gonna do it correctly. Oh, no, no, no. I forgot to do something. There we go. Cargo bay. Oh, no! What the fuck? Where the fuck did my fucking bus go? There was a bus in there. This is absolute bullshit. Okay. I'm not gonna get super mad. Maybe the bus fell out of the back when I was going up. Possible situation. All right, let's look and see where the closest airport is. Okay, here is an airport. Let's go land bay. Yeah, like I put a whole fucking bus in there, and it just fell out into the sky. A bunch of different solutions. And just to give you guys an idea of what I'm currently doing, I'm sitting at my desk in my office, surrounded by action figures and toys. My girlfriend is in the other room, working on stuff on her desk. I am playing video games because I worked all day. I'm drinking tea, regular nice tea, out of an R2-D2 tea cup. So how about that? That's, I'm living my best life doing that. That is what I'm doing. Can I land this plane? Is it actually possible? I'm gonna give it a shot. Here we go. There we go. That's as good as it's gonna get. Now, if this guy... No. Come on. It's gonna get out of the way of this guy. No. There's a bus. Great. Okay. Oh my god. What the fuck? Really? Knocks into anything else, it's going to blow up. So, I better be careful.
This will.
Thank you. right, let's give it a shot. Let's hope. This is a hope. Take this into downtown. My engine blows. I'm gonna be pissed. Oh, we still got a bus. Okay, great. Okay, here we go.
Yes.
Let's do this thing! Oh yeah! That's so funny.
Have you seen it yet?
Pretty great. I mean, I was kind of hoping for some of the Here's a fun thing that you can do. This is a new weapon. Kind of neat.
Did you hear this?
Come on, come on. What I need is... All I have to do is add one heal. Goes. Look at him go, folks. Ooh, that's pretty rad. I broke this building over here, which I feel pretty good about. Okay, well, this is kind of getting a little boring, which is the problem with this game, is that you have to keep doing stupid shit, or the game gets boring. That is a real problem.
Hey, Rico!
What? This guy's not my name?
Hey, I really need this beauty on set, stat. Can you get it there? Enrico, not a scratch.
Do it or should I blow this up? Come on, guys. before I get so bored that I have to turn this game off, let's do one more cool thing. Let's get another ship. What other ship could we get? We can fly a plane out of a ship. Let's see what other things we can fly out of a ship. Got this thing, a longbow cannon truck. We could shoot a longbow cannon truck inside of a plane and possibly survive. Okay, this looks like the toughest tank. This tank's pretty awesome. Okay, let's take this tank. And we're gonna drop this tank over here. That's right. The plan is, you heard me right. This right here is a very powerful, very cool tank. We're going to shoot this tank inside the plane. Hopefully destroying the plane, but keeping us alive, because this is much more powerful than an airplane. Now, what we need is the airplane. Now, hopefully the airplane is not wider than this whole thing. That's the real hope there. So, let's give this thing a shot. Here we go. Give it some distance. Ooh. Oh. Okay. So it definitely was. It's a no. Just in case you were wondering if it was big enough to fit, it was not. Oh my god. What the fuck is happening? Holy shit. What the fuck?
Watch out!
Whoa. What is happening right now? Guys, this is crazy. Okay, alright, there we go. It's gone. Okay, so here's what I'm thinking now. If I can... Let's try this again. This time. We're gonna aim it in that direction. I'm gonna say quick drop. This seems a little more possible over here. Alright, and then we're also gonna do. We need a tank. 3, 2, 1. Quick drop. Okay, we're good there. Look at that. That is perfect. Oh, this is going to work out perfectly. If nobody blows my shit up, we should be good. There we go.
Whew, that was nice.
Go. That's gonna give us enough room to really do some damage. Okay. Time to fly.
Off we go. Still here. Okay. Here we go. Let's fly a little more. Get this thing evened out. There we go. And cargo bay this. Alright guys, here's the plan. As I said, this is the last one we're gonna do tonight. Wish me luck. Guys, that was blowing up a tank. That was blowing up a plane from the inside. Oh god, with a tank. Okay. Alright, well, I hope you guys had fun watching me have fun. That's all she wrote.